birthday control setup. I wonder what stage they'll go to.
Yeah.
Obviously in a ditto you can just do whatever you want, so.
Yep. Probably back and forth. That is too much of a match missing some of the picks.
I imagine one of them will ban Violet out, someone else will probably ban like Town out.
Yep.
We might go to FD or Smackville or something.
Likely.
Nice dittos against John and Yenjag. We're just like, yeah, I just want to go Battlefield. In the MK dittos, it's the least like volatile stage because the last one's bigger.
Yep.
And MK has a lot of like 1% kill confirms. Alright, so they're going Battlefield.
Yep.
The flip side for this matchup, it's kind of way more volatile in Battlefield. Because of all like the combo of the so we'll see. Staring each other.
Yep. I think they're really excited and aggressive game. Yeah.
Let's
see the game going really strong, just extending as much as he can.
He's okay? Yeah. He just kept catching and standing, so there we go again. Yeah. Anus hasn't landed like on the main stage for a while. Finally gets down, now just gets dashed back again.
Tiny spacing, yep. Roll back.
Yeah, misses a punish there. Is the shield gonna hit out? That jab is so good, man. Eats your whole shield up.
Yeah, up air. Oh.
Gets the weak. Weak up to on top air, shoot. Oh, yeah. Puts him in a huge shield. Right. Oh. Somehow it's up on the ledge.
Playing it on. Down.
Yeah. Yes.
Wow, that was a really solid game one there.
That's such a good air dodge.
Yeah.
Because I wasn't sure whether the up air would be true or not. Like the second up air. But, you know. So I think Amos saw the same thing. Oh, maybe he'll just be able to air dodge out, and nothing was ahead of the game. Mm. He saw that air dodge coming from the That's how volatile this matchup can be. I think he got up tilted on the platform at like 50 or something, and then just up air to takes the stock.
All the way down the train line.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright. Again, game starting similarly to the previous one.
Yeah.
The dance does finally manage to find its way down to the main platform this time, so we can start playing a neutral again. Oh. Misplaces the board. That is a stop. There we go.
Finding his feet a little bit more.
Yeah.
Finds the right standing as well.
Yep. And catches him. There we go. I think he won about 2 neutral exchanges, and then he took the stop from like very low percent. Triple up air is just insane damage output. Nice.
Get out. This is a bad option.
Yep.
Almost a mirror.
Oh, so much damage. Yeah.
This is the unkill.
That's an interesting angle, and he held down as well.
Yeah.
He caught Anus off guard and then basically got the kill for it because he chased him down and got the back hills. He tried to land. That won't work on Firefox. Yeah.
Yeah.
He had no jump. I don't think he. Even if that side beat didn't kill him, like off the side, I think he didn't have enough distance to make it back.
No.
So, very strong response.
Yeah. Game 3. Probably. Another game 3. It's good.
Yeah, I wonder if they'll just go back in the same stage.
Yeah, they're going in quick, so it sounds like they've got a.
Nope.
Okay.
So we are switching it up a little bit.
Right.
Guess nothing decided that Aiden's got a little bit too much of the platforms that game. Forcing each other out early. Yeah. Nothing mashes the A button faster in that situation, so he gets there. Yeah. punch with a forward facing up tilt as well. That room's got like skins everywhere. Down is a really good option if your opponent holds you in that situation for Fox, because it's like it auto cancels and it's safe. Wow.
Nothing vindicated. Yeah. His choice to take the D is very showing a strong start, but he's gonna get himself back to the end.
Yeah. Every time I see the box off stage, I fear a little bit. Yeah, the game could just aim. Yeah. Just this neutral game from him, he just keeps outplaying Anus. He's always picking his box a lot better.
His movement has been loud. Way more confident. Yeah.
Unfortunately, just the eyes and the dash attack in the back air, like, this is the stop for it, but he's still got a pretty good lead at this point. Yep. Let's give it in up to the safe. That was almost dead. Oh. That trades, and he gets the advantage.
Yep.
Wow!
That just went from like, it was in front of him and the back air just worked.
He traded, I think, F tilt with up tilt or something, and it confirmed into his own back air. That was... a little bit of a cheesy end to that game.
It was, but...
he'll take it.
Yeah.
He had the lead.
Fox Dittos.